Welcome to Joyously Living in the Light, brought to you from the heartland of America.
A new sound is coming your way. A brand new sound with something to say. In the world today, we are often anxiously looking for some peace and joy in our lives. We are hearing all around us of great devastation, crime, anger, and open hostilities. With this kind of continuing news, we could succumb to fear. Fear for our future, fear for our children, fear for our freedom, fear for our safety, and on and on and on. However, we joyfully share the good news of hope, joy, and peace that can be found in the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Hard to reach our goals, overcome.
If we are in our youth or in advancing years, we can find great joy as we continue on the path of holding on to remarkable joy through sharing time in prayer and asking the Lord for guidance and getting to know Him more personally and placing our complete trust in Him.
Thank you.
Thank you for sharing time with us today. Please come again as we continue on this journey of joyously living in His light.